This should legally be considered animal abuse, but I'm the one being abused by an animal, so.
We have been hoodwinked, bamboozled, led astray, run amok, and flat out deceived.